of cards as a meditation. And those he plays never suspect.